Two very different but equally intimidating teams going head-to-head here.
I'm not sure who I think is the early favorite coming into this. Either team could get the job done.
I think that's exactly why the WWE Universe is so excited to see this one play out. Scoop slam. Leg drop across the throat.
There is some power behind that punch.
Attacking the arm.
He's returning fire.
Whoa, just floating through the air.
What a counter!
And one more reversal. Talk about evenly matched here.
Entering a six-man tag match has challenges unique to this type of match, doesn't it, Corey?
Absolutely, Cole. In a six-man tag match, the pace can...
Uh-oh, look out!
Taking flight!
Just exhibiting their fearlessness.
Exhibiting guts and accuracy as well.
The leg and makes them pay.
Four.
Scoop slam. Wait, no. Wow.
Outrageous strength on display.
And a bad landing.
He's lost some of his win now. He needs to find his way back into the ring.
The count just keeps going up.
And he tosses him back in there.
Hoping to end it here.
And a kick out of only one.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Rocket kick. He deflects it right back.
He's able to sidestep there. Both competitors showing how well they know one another. Good defense.
Tags him in. Oh, he got whipped into that corner. Oh, my! And stomping away in the corner.
Just ruthless.
There's a tag. Opponent off the ropes. Big back body drop. He just barely dodges. There's the crucifix. Nicely done. Look at the arm for a Fujiwara armbar.
Ah, Fujiwara armbar applied.
Are about to pop in half.
Are you kidding me? How is that allowed inside a WWE ring?
Oh!
Oh, right to the body. Power from the suplex.
Vice-like grip on the trapezius muscle. This is terribly painful.
Knew what was coming there. Nailing clothesline. Tag switching it up. Left by the turnbuckles. Torch of their opponent. Oh, this isn't gonna be good. Oh, man. He's absorbed some damage already.
There's a tag. Look at these two having in mind here. Double kick. Into a wheelbarrow. Oh, into a senton. Spectacular.
Uh-oh. Elbow drop.
Oh, snapping the leg. And
he's going for the pin. This could be it.
He breaks the ref's count. Four, two.
Shows that this is still anybody's match at this point.
Knee right to the gut.
Clothesline delivered.
Able to get there in time.
Simple but effective side headlock takeover. Really wrenching it. Tag is Edge. An agile escape. Clothesline.
Scoop slam.
Leg drop across the throat.
Tagged in.
Takeover, nicely done.
Tremendous pressure applied.
Great counter.
Flawless takedown.
Takedown.
For the victory here. Kick out before the count.
Still not enough to put him away.
He's tagging out.
Shoots a half.
Bulldog. He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Thwarting away the attack.
Oh,
to the body, looking to fight his way out.
Took advantage.
Snap in the neck.
Look at this raw power.
Sit up powerbomb.
Gets the tag.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Oh, stomping away.
Kick to the midsection prevents the attack. Into the ring. Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
And on the apron.
Oh, this is going to be bad. This is going to be really bad.
Back suplex on the apron. He's staring.
Focus on an attack to that area.
Tagged into the action.
Oh!
Boom! Shot right to the midsection.
Big impact off the neck breaker.
Reaches his partner for the tag.
From the middle rope.
Oh.
Here's the cover for the win.
Oh, what a save.
That should have been three. Standing shooting star press. Incredible. Tag.
He manages to escape it.
Sequence of reversals there. Another reversal. Eye for an eye here.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring. Oh, flipping the script on him there. Oh, Falcon Arrow. It's been a hard-hitting affair here tonight.
This might be it right here.
Delivering elbow after elbow. He's burying elbows in the midsection.
Put in a position now.
Is going insane.
The ground beneath my feet is shaking.
Reigns down an elbow retaliation.
Ooh, stinging kick.
There's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
Big back body drop.
Trying to find his bearings, but it looks like his end is near.
Time to flip. Double switch.
his team in the match.
And it's Edge getting out of that one.
Makes him pay with a counter. Ooh, just turned that around.
Edge looking to put the fear of God in his opponent.
Him in.
The WWE Universe giving him an extra shot of adrenaline.
And tag, he did it.
Let's go.
He thinks he has it.
He's able to beat a two count.
You got a question. How much is it worth? How much is it worth to continue through the agony?
It's obviously worth everything. Obviously worth every drop of sweat on the ground.
Lands face first.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Oh, meet the backside of an elbow.
Cutting off the offense with a nasty chop block.
There's a cover.
Could be it.
Breaks the close count.
He just won't give up.
Gets the tag.
Got the tag. Got the tag.
Crafty way to get out of harm there. That's not right.
And deep into the match, he's taking on more offense.
Yeah, every step forward with him is being met with resistance.
No surprise that what we're witnessing is trending.
Forget trending on social media. The motion in the arena is trending on the Richter scale.
Here he comes off the tag.
Holy cow! What outrageous athleticism. Pop-up Hurricane Rana.
Prying their opponent's arm. Double stop right to the arm. Could be worse for wear.
Followed in with a clothesline. Watch the athleticism.
DDT.
Big opportunity for him now.
Makes a cover.
Oh, come on, ref. Get some control.
Shut up, Byron.
Dropkick all the way to the outside.
He's one step ahead there.
He wants even more out of his opponent. Tag is made.
A great counter.
Caught with a neck breaker.
And now he's giving you all another chance to simply take it all in.
He's in off the tag.
Whoa! Whoa, not quite yet.
Oh.
Two. Improving a bit slippery for them there.
And he gets delivered back into the ring.
This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
He's got it.
Skull for good measure.
Military press.
Oh, he knew it was coming.
He gets it.
Beautiful takedown into the Achilles lock.
All the pressure on the left knee. He's trying to fight it. He's trying to break out. Does it.
Stiff elbow will break that out.
Double leg step through. Uh-oh. You know what's coming out.
Legendary Scorpion Deathlock.
Look at the torque.
No. Teammate in to save a match.
Not over yet.
Getting tossed.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
the save for his team. In up the tag is Edge.
Will it be?
Kicks out before the two count.
Incredible resiliency.
And Edge is countered.
The WWE Universe willing these superstars on.
Pumping the adrenaline they so desperately need right now.
Tagged into action. Edge caught him there. Breaks it up. I don't know how much longer his partner could have lasted.
Tag is registered. Pinning down their opponent's arm.
Driving a knee into the arm.
Edge with the alertness there.
And there's the save.
Pressure applied.
What in time?
Rolling neck snap.
He gets tagged in.
Shoots a half. He is delivering elbow after elbow.
He's turning the tables.
Here he comes. The Impaler DDT.
Looking for the victory. No, didn't get it.
That sucked all the air out of this place. It looked like a done deal.
Partner tags in. Oh, look at a torch of their opponent. Uh-oh, this isn't gonna be good. Oh, man.
Caught by the back of the elbow.
What's he putting together?
Section sunset.
Oh, he may get the three count right here.
This is it.
And he makes the save for his team.
He's tagging out.
Uh-oh. Gets the knees up. Incredible wherewithal.
How's that for a count?
Finds the advantage after a string of counts.
Golly. target continues the attack on the core.
It could prove to be an effective strategy.
He's burying elbows in the midsection.
A roundhouse kick.
Scoop slam.
Leg drop across the throat. Tagged into the action.
Oh, clothesline.
Tagged in his edge. Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless. Right in the face.
My God.
Neckbreaker.
Ooh, stiff punch.
Slides him back to the mat.
Oh, across the top rope.
Force the move by throwing an elbow into the midsection with the lariat. Oh, ouch. And he barely evades.
Hooked up.
Six-man tag match.
Here are your winners.
Got to give these three credit for an amazing victory here tonight.
This win tonight may have been a career-defining moment. They're definitely celebrating like it was.